That's the first time I ever got recognized, 3 years ago, walking the Walgreens. It was like five people. They were like, yo, preacher, what's up, man? How you doing? When you clock in? Because I work there. But listen, not much longer. You know what I mean? It's going great. You know, I went to Walmart one time. I got recognized. It was so cool, man. There was a kid in line, and he recognized me. I was getting cash back. All I needed was cash back. And he was like, oh, my gosh, you Preacher Lawson? I was like, yeah, that's me. He's like, yeah, you're that guy who lost to Darcy. And I'm like, you could have stopped ahead of that. You didn't have to add that last part. But, yeah, that's me. You know, he's like, can I get a picture? I was like, for sure you can get a picture, man. Took a picture with him. He was so hyped. He was like, thank you so much, Mr. Sir. And I was like, I don't even need anything. I just need cash back. So I was like, why not get him something? So I was like, hey, man, you want some, like, candy or something? And he was like, yeah, because he's like, I'm a kid. Like, of course kids, no kid is actually, oh, actually, I'm doing keto right now when I can't do that. No bread or sugar. Like, you're not going to do that, right? So I was like, you want some candy? He's like, yeah, I want some candy. Then I asked the mom for permission to buy him candy, because you can't just go up to a kid, hey, little buddy, how you doing? You want some candy? Come on, buddy. You know, it's just weird. And I didn't want to hurt nobody. So I was like, hey, mom, is it okay if I get your son some candy? She gave me an attitude. She's like, is it before 7? I was like, what is he, a gremlin? I don't know what that means. Can he have some candy or not? She was like, he can have some candy. And I was like, all right. But she said some. She meant one. You can have one piece of candy, bro. And he was like, thank you so much. So he takes a Snickers and he puts on the conveyor belt. I turn around because I'm about to pay for it, right? Feeling good about myself. And I'm like, you know, I'm about to hook this kid up with some candy. You know what I mean? I feel like a good person right now. And then I hear a light thud, right? And I was like, well, what was that? And I turn back around, guess what I see? 2 Snickers on the conveyor belt. And I'm like, you know, hey, little stupid kid. You know, I just told you you can have one piece of candy, you put 2 on there. He's like, no, I didn't. I was like, who did it, huh? Was it the Snicker monster? It was you, man. Quit playing with me. What is wrong with kids stealing these days, huh? First they take $1 million. Now, they're trying to take a Snickers from me. I said, put it back. He's like, it wasn't me. Then the mom was like, calm down. It wasn't him. It was me. And I was like, my bad. Then pick it up. I'm gonna pick that up real quick. And then she goes, I thought you said you were gonna pay for it. And I was like, I agreed to pay for 1. She's like, that's just 2. I was like, you know what 2 is? Not 1, okay? So you... That's you right there, you know? Then she like, just do it. I was like, just do nothing. No, I don't owe you any candy, right? And then she tried to seduce me after she was already rude to me, right? She tried to seduce, she was like, hey, well, you know, well, maybe if you buy the candy, maybe I'll give you my number. And I was like, what do you mean by maybe though? You know, she was like, I'll think about it. I was like, if I'm being totally honest, right? You ain't even 2 Snickers fine, okay? Like, she could have got away with black licorice, cough drops, that cinnamon fire candy nobody liked, but she ain't 2 Snickers fine. Like, she...